Mercer County coverage, a sinkhole has opened up in the backyard of a Hermitage home. A family member said luckily no one inside was hurt. The hole was about 10 feet wide and 6 feet deep and was still caving in right up against the house. The house is on the corner of Sunset Boulevard and Moorfield Road.